You can use Guesty's multi-calendar to fine-tune a property's nightly rates and minimum nights on certain dates. This video will show you how to do this on a multi-unit property. All of the property's subunits are grouped together in the multi-calendar, so when a change is made, the subunits will automatically inherit those changes. To get started, click Multi-Calendar in the top menu. A multi-unit property can be easily recognized, as you'll see an arrow next to it, like this, along with the number of subunits below it. Click the arrow to reveal the subunits and their assigned reservations, and again to hide them if necessary. The rates and number of minimum nights are displayed on each available date in the calendar. Using this toggle, you can switch between a pricing view and a minimum night view. Let's go ahead and select the dates on the calendar that we want to update. Click and drag your mouse across a selection of dates. Keep in mind the nightly rate and minimum nights must be identical on each subunit, so be sure to select dates here rather than on the individual subunits. A sidebar will now appear on the right. The nightly rates can be changed here, and the number of minimum nights here. Note that if you're using Guesty's rate strategy feature, in which pricing and minimum nights are automatically adjusted based on the rules that you set, this checkbox will be displayed. Select the checkbox to confirm that you want to manually override these rules. Now all that's left is to click Save. And that's it! The prices have been updated on the calendar here and the minimum nights here. If you have any questions or feedback, click the question mark widget in the Guesty dashboard to contact us or view more in our Help Center. Thanks for watching!